The way I figure it, these cotton picking Yankees are moving in and ruining our country. And I don't like it. I live on a little old ranch in Christmas, and I've had to watch people build around me, and we can't find pasture land, and they keep it up, they're gonna have a lot of people and no food. And we're gonna depend on everybody else to feed us, and then they're gonna come in and tell us they're gonna run the places they're gonna feed us. That's what I think.
There are people living everywhere, and they really don't seem to care what they're doing to the land and air and to the world that we live in. The filth seems to be all around in what we breathe and even the sounds that we listen to most every day. And we all know someday we'll have to pay.
My name is Renee Hanners, and my daughter Madison is barrel racing.
I'm barrel racing.
Madison's 6 years old. She's been doing this since she was two, but competitive for the last couple years. She's competing with the girls 17 years and younger, and she's one of the youngest contestants here this weekend. We have lots of confidence in her.
Ain't no silence in the city. Noisy humans, rats and roaches, and the pigeons don't sing no songs. Everyone agrees it's a pity. Everyone agrees this can't go on.
Hello everybody, welcome out to the granddaddy of them all. It's the Arcadia All Florida Championship Rodeo.
I competed today in the saddle bronc riding. It wasn't a very good day. The horse bucked me off, but I got another one tomorrow, so hopefully that'll pay the bills for this weekend.
It's time to stand up for our cousins and our friends. To save mother's life, she is dear.
Save me, children. I'm dying. You killed me, my children. You killed me.